मेरा नाम सचिन जैन है। मैं मुझे 20 साल से डायबिटीज़ है और मैं मेरे पैर में अल्सर हो गया था और मैं डॉक्टर चंद्रशेखर से मिला और उन्होंने मेरे पैर का इलाज कर रहे हैं और अब मेरा 90% रिकवर हो चुका है और अब बहुत फ़र्क है पैर में। और अल्सर हो गया था मेरे पैर में, अब बहुत फ़र्क है मेरे पैर में।
I am Dr. Chandrasekhar. I am a senior consultant orthopedic surgeon at Apollo Hospital, Delhi. I am doing a project on chronic healing of the wounds of the extremities. Here I am treating a diabetic foot ulcer, which I have taken a project as CTI registered trial. What I am doing here is I am impregnated vitamin D3 with tobramycin or a combination of tobra and vancomycin and treating non-healing diabetic infected ulcers of the foot. And here is a patient of mine who is a known case of juvenile diabetes mellitus, and he has diabetes for the last 20 years. He got a severe neuropathy with non-healing ulcer on the foot, sole of the foot, the forepart, which is with my treatment started healing very well. This is an ulcer on the sole of the right foot in the forepart. This ulcer is there for the last 1 year. He is a known case of juvenile diabetes mellitus, and this ulcer has not been healing for the last 1 year. So I am using my antibiotic delivery method, which is known as local antibiotic delivery method. Now this is impregnated with vitamin D3 granules containing vancomycin and tobramycin antibiotic, and it's healing now very well. You can see the response. The ulcer size is reduced in 1 cm over a period of 2 weeks.